For this problem, let's convert 21 gallons to quarts. So we start with 21 gallons times, we want to convert gallons to quarts. So what we want to get rid of is always in the denominator. Well, in 1 gallon, we know we have how many quarts? Be 4. So we cancel our gallons, and 21 times 4 quarts will give us 84 quarts. So 21 gallons is the same thing as 84 quarts.